They're coming from the gate! Defend, brothers!
Keep getting better.
Hi, come here.
It might be worth speaking to Harlow. She seems to know.
Is there something I can do?
If I can electrify the fences, those damn things will fry when they run into them. But I need a power source. Cables and batteries should do it. Will you bring me some?
This isn't a good time.
Fine. But don't come bitching to me when those things get in here. I need your help.
I used to run a lighthouse, you know, before this bloody mess started.
You and Hardy don't like each other very much, do you?
Fucker locked me in the hold of a ship. I barely made it out in one piece.
That's not gonna cause any problems for the rest of us, is it? We've got enough to worry about.
Don't you worry your pretty little head about it. Just tell me how to get to Henderson.
The jungle's flooded from the monsoons, so I think the only way... Once you get one...
Sure.
Good.
Thank God you came when you did. A lot of people have been trying.
Dead.
Come on, you ugly bugger!
Out of here! You're attracting them!
Give me a boat and I'll leave.
There are no boats. Go away!
No boats? Please, you think I'm daft?
The boats are gone. For Christ's sake, why do you think we're still here? Everyone who could leave is long gone.
Look, I need to get to Henderson and the only way is by sea. I need a boat.
The inland marina might still have some, but it's been overrun. Everyone there was killed. If you survive long enough...
All the boats are gone, Harlow.
Shit, now what do we do?
They told me there's a road to Henderson, but it's on the other side of a lagoon. I'm heading there now.
All right, good luck.
Hurt? Ugh.